Who was rotating through there? Or was nobody rotating? Were you there all week?
Yeah, I was there all week.
Okay. What does that mean to you to get here? You know, get that started?
It's a really good feeling. It's good to be up there with everybody. Just in front of the fans are great too. It's an exciting atmosphere. Just a great feeling.
Do you feel like when you go into film tomorrow, you'll have a lot of good things to talk about? How'd you feel you did?
I think with every game, there's good things and there's bad things. And tomorrow, we'll look at the good and bad, focus on correcting the bad, and then we'll move on to next week. So we'll see what we take that on, obviously.
You had to feel good about having a 100-yard rusher behind you.
Yeah, I did a great job today. He's tough to bring down. It makes us look good.
Well, I mean, how have you gotten from where you were last year to where you are now?
I don't know. It just kind of happens. You just gotta. Everybody's out there working hard every day. So if you want to be part of the team, you've got to be out there working hard with everybody else. You just gotta sort yourself out.
Coach Francis said you can move and tackle the guard, but it's hard to do the other ways. Was that an easy transition for you?
James and Zeus made it a lot easier. They helped with the calls. James is a great leader, and he's a great player. Coach Francis said anybody can play guard. So.
Was that like a whole new thing for you, or was it just moving over with it?
It's really moving over. It's the same fundamentals. It's the same fundamentals. Just the same.
Talk a little about A-Rod back there. How much you heard so much about injured running backs and things like that, and the offensive line being shuffled. How much is having a back like A-Rod? You know what I mean?
Yeah, it helps out.
He's certainly going to break some tackles easier than to talk about last year.
Makes you play with confidence. Yeah.